This is the birthday of Edith Spurlock Sampson, born October 13, 1901. She was the first African-American U.S. delegate to the U.N., as well as the first Black woman elected to bench in Illinois. Pretty remarkable for someone who had to drop out of school at the age of 14 to help support her family. She lived to the age of 77.